You have to tell it what to do by writing a computer program. Programs are called software. On one side of the microbit, you will see 25 LEDs arranged as a square to make a simple display.